I want to finish this year with this piece.
It's the end of 2022, and this is what I painted.
Check this out.